Today we're going to play NASCAR 15 and we're racing at Michigan, so let's cut this intro short and let's play. Begin the race.
From the shadow of the home of America's auto industry, for today's running of the Pure Michigan 400.
Mike, I'm a little more comfortable with going into the race today. We've got a notebook. We've got a race under our belt here. The race was exciting in the spring. Wait till you see what's going to happen here today. Aerodynamics and horsepower, big factors in the race today.
Darrell, they can run 5 and 6 wide here, but will they?
Yes, they will, Mike. I guarantee you. This track has really, really got a lot of grip in it, and the speeds are fast, and the boys are happy.
Along with California, it's the widest track on the circuit. 3 wide, no problem. 4 wide, commonplace. 5 wide? Yeah, you'll hear that too.
Stay down. 3 wide. 3 wide. You're in the middle. We're on the high side. All right behind you. Back. Car approaching your rear. Now you're clear. Running great, buddy. All that work's paying off. Awesome lap. there. Come on, man. Make it count. Nice and smooth. You're way out in front. Use that clean air. Halfway, buddy. Digging, buddy. Not over yet. Touchy out here today. Run, buddy. We're gonna let you buy dinner tonight.
Why not win a chicken dinner? That's gonna be it for today, and thank you, and you guys rock.